So here we are again, 10 more, just like last time, because they didn't give us a new Warpaint case for winter. And something I forgot to actually mention during the last video is that the reason why we're only doing 10 is because I unboxed so much during both Christmas and Halloween that I need to watch my funds a bit. Like, I don't have infinite money. Whatever people think, no, I don't have infinite money. There is a limit, and that's why it's this little, and I kind of have to get the videos ready, so I can't wait for next month either, because by then I hopefully have the PC back. I mean, I'm not gonna pre-record enough for, you know, a month. I'm probably gonna pre-record, I don't know, 6 videos or something, and then there may be a bit of holes in my upload schedule, but then at least there is videos for you guys. And I'm also probably gonna try and record at least like Pokemon video that's gonna come out like during that as well, even though I probably released one recently. I'm not really sure how this uploading thing is gonna work yet, so that's why I'm saying probably released one recently. Yeah, that's hopefully gonna work out nicely. We're really not gonna get anything. We wasted all the luck for today, at least, on the... Oh, no, we got one! Now I'm a bit sad, because that's 2 unused unifiers in a row in 20 cases. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? I don't know if I should be happy, because honestly, I think I may have made profit, kinda. I'm not sure. I haven't looked up the prices, but I'm just thinking this is like, both are all class. I'm not sure what the anything is worth, but I feel like maybe I made profit, considering I only unboxed 20 cases, and this is what I usually get on, you know, 100 maybe. So, this is definite proof that you should not unbox more than 10 boxes in a row. We've got definite proof here. So there we go. Another unused unifier. I mean, out of 10 cases, pretty solid. Just, you know, doing that again. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll see you again next time.